Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow.
Yo, what's up, boys? It's day two at the Dignitas Boot Camp here at the 76ers facility, and let me show you around. This is the room we practice in every day, and this is where we're gonna be for the next week.
Fuck, bro, I just had some visuals.
Oh shit, yo.
Oh my goodness. Yo.
You're just being a bitch.
Not a nice bitch.
I'll prove you wrong.
What am I not paying you for?
I'm a grants player.
Fair, fair. That's, I respect that. I'll never be one, so I get it.
Yeah, that's true. You're just a fucking cop.
I'll still fuck you.
You're a bum ass cop.
I'll still beat your ass. Okay.
Holding. I have to reload. We have to watch out. They're taking doubles. On this. Look. Nothing. They're gonna be on walls. Alright, back. I'm ready off. Fourth, I'll get.
Duke said if somebody pulls a gun on him, he's just gonna simply tell them no.
Say it again. Okay, you said it.
Say it.
Say it. On camera.
No. So say it. Say it. It's fine. It's fine.
I'm good, yo. I'm good, bro. I'm not like that. I would never say some cringe shit.
I don't know when you're mad or when you're not. You troll so much.
He has like little like baby rages. So.
Oh, I have seen a baby rage.
There's a couple on Twitter that are funny.
Usually complaining about teammates.
I was at a party and my friend said that it was really good.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, like, I believe you. I didn't like.
Can I try a bit?
No, me? I didn't say
it. It was like, you let me try a bit of that. I'll let you try a bit of this.
No, he was like, yo, can I try your water? I was like, yo, can I see that bottle? Just to, like, see it. Cause, like, look, it's like they're, like a milk carton, right? So I was like, yo, can I see the bottle? And I was like checking it out. I was like, yo, this is sick. And I just gave it back to him.
Off to try.
No. Bro, I wouldn't lie. This shit looks gas, bro.
Dude's going
on
with his hands. Damn right now.
I got my buns. I like my buns. Buns are buns.
Like, what other types of buns?
Bread buns, ass buns.
I'm not even gonna question it, bro.
Alright, boys, we're here to pick up Mero from the airport. He should be here in about 30 minutes. Nice and early. Third day of boot camp. Ready to go?
Got it. Easy.
I been getting high, let me just get by. Keep it 100, ain't got time for lies. Run up a check, niggas faking the skies. When it come to this money, I gotta get mines. Gotta get mines, I'm in the field with them lines. Pour me a four to serve, I'm buying. We got some
But then he gets vanilla cold foam on top of it, which sounds disgusting. Have you ever had that before?
No.
You had a pink drink before, right?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
It's alright.
Yeah.
You look like a dad.
I look like a dad. Yeah. I look angry. I look upset.
Yeah.
It's my resting bitch face. I always look like that. Yeah,
your drinks have been got.
Let's go.
Alright, Duke, how much you benching? How much you benching?
Stop the cap.
That shit hurts. $200.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
To wear anything I pick. Anything. Anything I pick.
You down with it?
Bro, $200 is fire.
What if I give you a cold ass fit? How much would it be? Like an actual outfit.
It's actually good, like, honestly.
Go $100 on that one.
$100.
I do $100 on that one. Wait. I need to see it first before we.
You're gonna come out with drip, though.
Hey, I don't see you in jeans. You're not a jeans type.
Can I see the camera?
Yeah.
I love being a cameraman.
Let's see. I gotta get him.
Hey, bro. You got games on your phone.
Why'd you move it? I feel like he could be in something simple like this, though.
Yeah.
What do you think?
He's got black shoes.
Black easy. Yeah, you should put it
black
into something simple.
They're like all fucking medium. You know what? This shirt's kind of fucking tough.
Yeah, actually. You think it plays well with the light?
Yeah. It's got like a little... Yeah, go try this stuff on.
Bro, what is this?
That shirt's tough.
Bro, this is like... It was weird. I like the other one.
Go try on
yeah,
the fit.
That, that one's Puma, though. Like, I don't want to put you in Puma and Yeezys.
I'm going to walk out looking like a fucking dumbass. There's no way in hell I'm wearing this. Dude, there's no way in hell I'm wearing this.
No, it's going to be fine, bro. Trust me. Just make sure.
Just make sure what?
You'll be fine. Make sure that isn't too loose.
I think it'll look good on him. I don't know. I bought this hat, though, to match my shoes. It's kind of tough. Dude, he's going to look tough. Like, I think that he's actually going to look good. Then maybe we take him shoe shopping, get some new kicks. Something else other than Yeezys. Maybe some dunks or something.
He'll look good in dunks, to be honest.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. Like, dude, he has potential. I just feel like with his build, he needs something like a little baggy a little bit. And just like some graphic. He needs to get out of that polo shirt.
Hey, he looks tough.
In my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account.
I swear to God, you look 20 times better.
You gotta go.
It's clean. It's a clean outfit. It's tough. It's tough.
Can I ask somebody?
Excuse me, miss? What? Do you think this outfit he has now is better than the one he has in his hand?
He's wearing cargo
shorts. He's got cargo shorts and that. What's this?
I think the outfit looks good.
I think the one in his hand's better.
Are you serious?
Damn.
Like, we definitely wear different pants.
You don't like the pants?
No.
What's wrong with the pants?
His pants are better than the shirt.
No, I think we change the top. Change the top.
See?
So
he was right.
Yeah, I said the top was bad.
Change the top or the pants?
I changed the top.
Get off.
All right. What other top is there?
All right. That's fair.
I have to change out of this shit.
So what color you want? You want black?
You kind of
find something.
I think you got to get black, to be fair.
Alright.
Probably black,
yeah. So you like this one?
This one's better than this.
Does it say Puma on it? Or like, what's
up? It says Puma on the back.
On the back? I mean, that's not that bad. Nobody's going to see Puma on that. And I think that'll look better with this.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. This one was better. This one's small?
Go try this one.
Mario's a fucking idiot. Fuck that. I'm fucking dropping that kid for trios. Ruler
clip. Oh, that's better.
That's better.
That's better. There you go.
It's definitely better, but I don't know about that.
Nah, that's not bad.
That's definitely better,
bad.
Right?
That's not
better.
Bad.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
It's better.
Yeah, yo, bitch, she get jiggy with me. Keep that ciggy with me.
That's
nice. Another mirror go sneaker shopping.
It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough.
I think I'll fit those. Right here? Think I'll fit those.
Are you being serious? What size are these?
Dude, the face he gave me. But those are actually kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie. No, that little one with the red in front of it. Yeah, that's weird, but like.
I mean, Dukes, what do you like?
I don't even know. Bro, just like, pick something.
Let me go back over here, let me elaborate.
He's about to sell my fucking bag right here.
Alright, it's tough. Five, six.
That's surprisingly actually.
Dude, that's fucking tough.
That is not bad.
Those are nice shoes.
They're not bad.
Get them.
You wanna try them on?
Yeah, I'm gonna try them. They fit.
They fit?
Yeah.
Oh shit, looks like kind of jizzy. Mira.
You like them?
Alright,
we'll get those.
Yeah.
Dude, we're getting them right.
Oh, yeah, God. Sneaker shopping with Duke and me.
I was about to carry my shit.
You gotta pay him back after you get first in grants.
It's like a dead last in grants.
ride with the bitch. For real. You can't even talk to the bitch. Nah. She fucking with bosses and shit. Oh God. I pull up in Raras and shit. Sure. With choppers and Harleys and shit. For real. I be Gucci down.